I'm Gisele, and I'm trying to figure out what is very sexy for him. Hi, I'm Gisele, and I am here right now at the Union Square coffee shop, trying to figure out what is very sexy for him. If I spray some on you, let me know if you like it.
Where?
Whatever you want. If you guys don't mind, can I spray it on you guys so you guys smell it and see if you like it?
Yeah.
This is the new fragrance of Victoria's Secret. Do you mind if I spray some, you know, on you? So spray some on you, you let me know if you like
Absolutely.
It. This is the first men's fragrance from Victoria's Secret. It's very sexy for him. Do you mind if I spray some on you so like you let me know if you like it? Or
sure.
I spray a little bit. So where should I spray? Where do you like it? If I'm far away, so it's not like...
I won't bite.
I had to let it dry a little bit to see if it's good. It smells good. You like it?
Yeah, I like it a lot.
Do you buy your own fragrance?
Do you like it? That's a good question.
I like it. I think it's a very important thing because believe me, I wouldn't date a stinky man. I try to smell good all the time. So if a man comes near me and they don't smell that good, I think it's a problem. And this has been Gisele for Victoria's Secret. Smell that?